In this lecture, we will create a new user and connect to the database using MySQL Workbench. From my Windows 7 operating system, I have opened MySQL Workbench tool. Open MySQL connection window from top menu Database and select Connect to Database option. Use hostname, port number, and root username. Click OK and enter the root username password to connect to the database server. Once we are logged in into the database server, in the left hand column window, under management menu, there is a link for users and privileges window. Open the users and privileges window by clicking the link. On this new screen, in the center screen, we can see the current user for our MySQL database server. Click the bottom button, Add Account, to add a new user, which opens a new window to enter new user details. Here, choose the login name. I will enter test user. Enter and confirm the password for the new user. In Account Limits tab, we can limit the users to maximum queries, update, or connections. In Administrative Roles, we can allow or disallow certain privileges to the new user. Database Administrators, DBA, have all the permissions. You can also restrict or allow new user to access certain database or schemas using this option, Schema Privileges. Click Apply button to save the new user. Close this active session by clicking this X icon and now connect to the database server again using the new user details. Click Database, Connect to Database, and this time instead of root username, I will type the new user. Click OK and enter the password. And here we are logged in MySQL database server using the new user information. Now, depending upon the role assigned to the new user, the user can manage the database from the new account.